designer. As I mentioned, she is the gal that dares to be different. She was destined to impact the jewelry industry. Tracing back many, many generations, the Doris Panos family was involved in the art of jewelry making. She has worked in the jewelry industry for over now close to 30 years, which you're never going to believe it when you meet her. And she has mastered not only in the engineering side of jewelry making, but also has a passionate, keen eye for designing exquisite, one-of-a-kind jewelry. There she is.
Oh, hi, Lynn.
Nice to see you,
nice
Doris.
Nice to see you again. Okay. I love working with you.
It's always so much fun. And I got to say, this is going to be like the quickest hour in history.
Yes.
Because we're going to show you some of the originals. We can even show your books that
yes.
we are so
yes.
excited about. And we love hearing from you. If you are a collector of Doris's design, call us.
Absolutely.
You have my Medusa earrings on. I mean, it's such a great hour. In fact, let's jump right into it.
Yes.
This is a brand new collection that we're going to be starting off with. And it's all about this gorgeous linear look. We have the earrings available for you. We also are going to be featuring the ring. We will have the matching bracelet. Just so you know, you can get the completed set. But you're going to need to be very, very quick to the phones. Okay, quickly, in the ring, we have it available for you in sizes. Double check here. 5 through size 10. You choose the blue, you choose green or pink, and the same thing in the drop earrings. Boy, are they elegant. 3 1/4 inches, 9/16 of an inch in width. We have 2 flex payments on the ring at $37.48 and 2 flex payments on the earrings. And I have fewer than 200, unfortunately, on the matching earrings. Okay, my friend, you have outdone yourself once again. I love hearing Doris's stories because all of your styles are just so intricate and so beautifully detailed. Tell me about this particular collection here.
Well, Lynn, as you know, today is the first day of summer.
Today? Is it today or tomorrow?
It's today, I heard.
Is it
no?
the
20th?
Yeah,
no,
the 20th.
Is it maybe I'm ahead of my time, but in any case, I'm
not
ready.
Sure.
Are
no,
you?
Oh, well, I live here in Florida. Are you kidding? I'm not sure about that.
Since
but
I'm
yes,
an
for
East
everybody
Coast girl,
else.
This is like, you know, a big thing for me. So I'm really, really
yes.
Happy that it's summertime finally. And, you know, when it's summer, you want to be happy and cheery and really put a little color into your life. And the whole thing is pastels. Pastels are beautiful and soft and sweet for the summer. And that's when I decided to do this gemstone-like collection with the beautiful pastels. So if you look at everything that I do, obviously, Lynn, you know by now, and all you Doris Panos Telio fans, you know that we're not the shy flower types, right?
Right.
We like to make statements. We're ladies that have been there and done that, and, you know, we really want to make a statement. So these rings have the Doris Panos detail in it. If you look at the sizes, and if you notice, I did it east-west, so it gives you a little, you know, rebellious type of thing. You know, whatever people expect, I try to do a little bit of the unexpected. So this ring is relevant of that, and if you look at the sides of it, Lynn, look at the size.
It's exquisite.
You know, it's like a birthday cake. It goes
yeah.
up, and then it starts going in layers, and then there's detail, and then there's dimension, even the side. Because, you know, as I said even last night on my other show, you know, when you're Mediterranean or when you're European, whether you're Greek, Italian, Spanish, Irish, whatever you are, you start talking with your hands and moving and so forth. And you know what? When they move, you need to fill the eye with some really beautiful detail every angle you turn your hand.
And I promise you, whatever you decide to get from Telio by Doris, you're going to get attention.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
we hear that over and over and over and over again. Now, you have an exclusive line.
Well, don't you
line.
Want to stand out? I mean,
well,
you know, why
course.
Would we
why
want to blend
same
in?
Old, same old,
no,
right?
No. People don't come to Doris Panos for generic merchandise. You know, they want to be noticed. They want pretty, elegant, timeless pieces, you know? And,
yes.
And I know, I think it's Stacy, right?
Yes, Stacy, our model.
My beautiful model today. Hi, Stacy. Stacy is wearing the earrings, okay? The earrings I am totally, totally in love with. I think they came out more spectacular than I imagined.
I
They're
love
very,
them
very sexy, you
they
know?
Are.
Like, I don't care if you have short hair or long hair, the little color glimmer, just, you know, when you turn your head, just catches the light beautifully. And if you notice, the colors that I chose, Lynn, are so, so important, okay?
They're subtle. They're
yeah.
really beautiful.
Yeah, pastels, but you know, the yellow, the warm tones go with the warm tones.
Yes.
So you gotta go yellow with the green, and then I did the pastel pink and blue
beautiful.
With the white.
All right, we're on our way to selling out of the earrings. They're gonna be gone momentarily.
Oh my gosh.
We have Flex Pay available on both.